And the October election date helps who most?
It helps Chris Christie most. It really helps Chris Christie only.
All right, a top Senate Republican.